Hello there. Have a seat. So, how are you today? Hello. Can you not hear me? Alright, not much of a talker, are you? Oh, I see. Well, thank you for joining me for this little tea party, if you want to call it that. I've heard my butler, Sebastian, prepare some fine tea and hors d'oeuvres. So, what kind of tea would you like to enjoy? Oh, this cat's got your tongue, or are you just nervous? Why aren't you talking? I don't understand. I guess I could choose for you. I prefer Earl Grey, so I will just have Sebastian fetch you some Earl Grey tea, and then we can get started, I suppose. Sebastian, please bring cups of Earl Grey. Thank you. So, how about this weather? Right. Oh, thank you. Hello. Cheers. What do you think? Are you not paying attention? Why aren't you talking? Okay, well, I guess I can do most of the talking. That's how it's gonna be. Social anxiety is no laughing matter, so I'll just assume that's what's going on, and I'll take the lead. So, as you probably already know, I run my own toy company. I inherited it from my parents, who faced untimely deaths. It's been quite the journey. I live here with my butler and some other servants who tend to me and keep the place looking spick and span. It'd be nice if you weren't just sitting there listening and would contribute to the conversation, but guess that's not gonna happen. Ah, the hors d'oeuvres. Would you like an eclair? Please nod your head yes or no. Okay, there you are. After we're done maybe I could show you around the garden and you can give me a thumbs up when you see something that you think is cool. Perhaps I should get Sebastian to join us. He's more of a talker than I am, and it'll liven things up for him. This is a bit dreadful, if I'm not gonna lie. You like there's like these little sandwiches with the cucumbers and cheese. They're cut into little triangles. Would you like one of those? Yeah, I'll just set a couple on your plate. Certainly scarfed those down, didn't you? Well, it was fascinating to spend some time with you. You seem like maybe you're a little under the weather because you haven't said one word. So I think we better call it a day here, and perhaps we could schedule another time and maybe you'll be a little more talkative. I'm gonna go inside now and Sebastian can show you up.